Continuing, we have the back patio area. You can see it's quite expansive.